have a portal, and I have a thingy, and I have a guest, and another one. Okay, now I'm gonna build. Okay. 1 and 2. If you have these pieces and you would like to build it with me, if you can see the pieces, you can possibly do that. It's kind of hard to see though. Okay, I've got the next few pieces. Put 3 and 1 together. And then I connect by turning sideways. And what I do after that, take one of these, put it like that. Okay. Dang it. I don't know if it matters, but just in case. And then you surround it. What's this? This is a Minecraft little world. If you know Minecraft, you would recognize the portals and the guests. I like Minecraft, and I absolutely love Legos. So those two together are like my best friend. Where does it go? I can't tell if it's pushed against it. Looks like. Okay. Okay, so I have the pieces. I place this here, this little piece like that, and then I take this, put it in there, and some stuff out like that. On top of this, place one of these. One of these, and I place these here. I think I need this. Put it on the wrong side. Ugh. Go in there. There we go. Okay, and all the pieces with this stuff, and it spins. I don't know if it's supposed to. Is this supposed to spin? You know. I built a portal. Or you built the portal.
And the gas.
The gas.
What's the pink one?
Shoot, I forgot what they're called.
Zombie pigmen or
something like that. I think that's actually what it's called. Yeah. Doesn't look right, but it's right. That's weird. Doesn't look right. That looks odd. Oh, but it's right though. Oh, it came out. Okay.
There we go.
You haven't drew a Blair. Mm-hmm.
Sounds like Squidward's Tiki World.
Except not the clarinet.
No.
You played the piccolo and the flute.
Yeah. But the wake me when it's over and all those little snide comments.
Squidward. Yeah, Squidward. Would you like to be on strike with SpongeBob or Squidward?
Either.
Would be nice is if they made this thing where you could have where someone takes a video, and you know how sometimes videos are like really bad and you're like go up, you're like too far down, and then you wish to pull the camera up a little. I wish they made one of those. Like, if someone's...
That sounds more like a live video feed, then.
That'd be awesome, like... There we go. I've always wanted one of those, because there's a lot of people, probably including myself, who cannot, like, focus on one thing.
Yeah.
With a camera. I can keep the camera still, it's just like...
You don't focus.
That piece of it. Why did I need two of these? I didn't. It only says for one. And why did I grab... three of those? See, I can't pay attention. This pressed together, y'all. This,
these,
and this,
these.
And this, pressed together, and this goes right here. Yeah, here, probably mine. And it goes there. Beautiful. Now what? Oh, gotta make one of these. Push together, my friend. Yes, we got one of those. And one of these. Okay, so put this here now. Okay, so take this first piece and put it right there. See? And take this. I can't see where to put that one. Oh, right there. Right in the front. There we go. Pretty. This is the end of this one. I'm gonna build a new one now. Okay. Starting on the new one. Gotta get one of these thingies. and one of these thingies. Next video we start.